I've heard people say that too much of anything is not good for you, baby. But I don't know about that. There's many times that we've loved and we've shared love and made love. It doesn't seem to me like it's enough. It's just not enough, baby. It's just not enough.
Oh, oh, baby.
My darling, I can't get enough of your love, babe. Girl, I don't know why I can't get enough of your love, babe.
Welcome to the Baias Blog. Today's topic, Valentine's Day. My tears ran like autumn rain when Cupid's love was slain. In my heart there was only pain. I turned my back upon the world. My world was shattered when I lost all that mattered, and my dreams were scattered. I turned my back upon the world. My heart has been broken. Her love for me was only token. All her promises now forsaken. I turn my back upon the world. Now back from the brink of madness, with only the distant memory of sadness. My heart no resounds in gladness. Now I'm back again in the world. It's Valentine's Day. And yet again, I feel like a Jewish child on Christmas morn. What have I done today, you ask? I've just been wallowing in self-pity today. Valentine's Day is supposed to be a joyous holiday. A time to love and to share in the joys of life. For those of us who are alone, it is simply a cruel joke. Most people think that Valentine's Day originated with Saint Valentine. But in fact, Valentine's Day was first a pagan holiday celebrated by Roman priests. These priests would sacrifice goats and strip them of their hide. Subsequently, they would take the hide and whip young women with it. Slapping young women with what? I don't really know why, but it's paganism, you know, that's how it goes. Later on, in the Middle Ages, Saint Valentine was martyred, and the day before he was martyred, he sent his love a letter that says, "From your Valentine." Valentine's Day was then celebrated throughout the Middle Ages, but after Martin Luther and the Reformation, this holiday fell to the wayside. It then started again in 1992, when Brewers second baseman Jose Valentine was asked by Alan Greenspan to start this holiday. Thus, baseball analogies were born. During this time, phrases such as stealing third or hitting a home run were coined. Baseball. Since that time, couples have been broke and singles have been depressed. It's just the way of life since Valentine's Day. The government is really controlling us in this. And, you know, at least the day's over, Valentine's Day is about done, and I can finally get to bed and not worry about being single, so there's hope. The only hope is that this day is over and that we can get on with our lives, so whatever. I hope you guys had a okay day, I guess. Mine sucked, so I hope yours was better. And good night.
Send any suggestions you have
Hello?
For the Baias blog into thebiasblog@gmail.com.
Thanks for tuning into the Baias blog, and happy Valentine's Day.